My name is Kathy Hoyne, and I am the program director here at Mount Aloysius College. The medical laboratory field is a great field for students who really want a healthcare career, but may not want to do what we call direct patient care. Laboratorians work more behind the scenes, providing information and data to physicians and clinicians so that they are able to make diagnosis and treatment decisions for their patients.
We give the physicians and the doctors the information to help diagnose the patients. It's helping the doctors understand what's wrong with the patient and being able to diagnose them in the correct way.
With an associate's degree, you can get out into the work field faster and then decide how far you do want to go.
The medical laboratory technician program at Mount Aloysius College is unique in that our faculty have so much experience in the outside world and in laboratory medicine.
It's really helpful to have such a small class to help each other.
It's not like when you're sitting at a big school and there's like 100 students in the classroom and you go up to the teacher and ask them for help and they don't even know what class you're in or what your name is or what your grade is. Here, everything is personal.
We can gauge the students' needs and work with them on an individual basis to help them achieve their educational goals.
Here, I really feel that we're cared about, that our education is important not only to us and our families, but our instructors also, that they are invested in us.
Our advisor is amazing. She's like a mom, so she's always there through every step of the way with everything.
The students learn to do real laboratory tests, just like they would be doing in the hospital when they get onto the clinical phase, and they practice those and gain proficiency in those before they move on into the clinical practicum phase.
We learn a lot about immunology and hematology, microbiology, and chemistry.
If you like science, this is a great field because you get to work with all of that.
The job market is very good for medical laboratory technicians. The U.S. Bureau of Labor and Statistics lists it as expected to grow much faster than usual. This is a great field to get into right now because there is turnover in the field from technicians and technologists that are getting older, and there are limited applicants to fill the jobs that these people are going to be leaving.
There's a lot of opportunity as an MLT for different types of jobs.
Our graduates in the medical laboratory technician program here at Mount Aloysius College have been very successful in the job market. A medical laboratory technician degree from Mount Aloysius College can open the door to an exciting and rewarding career in the healthcare field.